and welcome to the Grand Series brought to you by Asia One Magazine and URS Media, known as Asia One Greatest Brands and Leaders, Asia, Middle East, Africa, 2021-22. Presented by URS Media Holdings and our preferred partner, Darwin Platform Group of Companies. Through this series, we attempt to showcase the awe-inspiring success stories of some of the most eminent brands and leaders from all over the world who have immensely contributed towards the growth of the world economy. The curtain raiser will be from none other than the man behind the vision for greatest brands and leaders. Well, Mr. Rajat Raj Shukal, the global head and principal partner, URS Media Consulting and Asia One Magazine.
For Dubai first, for how in the post-COVID times, maybe this is the first nation to overcome the COVID-19 to this level that they are hosting the world's biggest expo as the Dubai Expo. And I also urge all of you to visit the expo. You know, we've been holding this summit from 2014 onwards in Dubai every year, and we also hold it in Mumbai, Singapore and Thailand. And it's all about all of you as leaders participating with us, getting featured with us. And I'm also pleased to tell you the Asia One magazine now is running a television series which goes out to 79 countries and 39 million audiences, which is called The Greatest Brands and Leaders, Asia, Middle East and Africa. You know, and you would think of the world's greatest brands and leaders, subconsciously, you would start thinking of the American and the European brands. Nobody was talking about the Asian brands. And you see that Asia, Middle East, Africa even is the biggest consumer market for all brands across the world. So that's the vision, that's the passion that we would like this evening to begin with, and let the awards begin. Thank you so much. Pleasure to have all of you here.
From our special guest, Sri Nitin Jairam Gadkari, the Union Minister of Road Transport and Highways, the Government of India.
India is the fastest growing economy. It is a golden opportunity for the people who want to invest in India. The stable government is there. Government is pro-development, supporting the development. So these are the plus positive factors where I will request all of the people who have got potential of investment. India is the best destiny for them. They are welcome in India. We have a red carpet for all of them. Come to India, invest in India. It will be a great property for them, and it will be a secured investment. There will be no problem. And there is a good support from the government also for that.
My dream is we need to encourage Indian people to make Indian fuel in India, Swadeshi. And that is important for the country where we are planning for that. And I'm confident that we'll be succeeding in that. Now we are launching electric cars, electric bikes, electric two-wheeler, three-wheelers, electric buses. Then also we are working on green hydrogen. We are working on battery chemistry, that not only lithium ion, but steel ion, aluminum ion.
Entrepreneurship is very important. The resources and technology are important, but the entrepreneurship is very important. In Asia One, you are encouraging entrepreneurship, and that is very important. We have Institute of Management, Human Resources, Institute of different things we have, but we don't have Institute of Entrepreneurship. And entrepreneurship is very important, and you are encouraging the entrepreneurship in India. This is really a great pleasure for me. and you are doing excellent jobs and your reputation is good. You are taking the successful people to the masses, to the society, and where they are going to inspire and motivate them to do something like them. That is exactly the spirit behind the media. And you are doing it. It's a really excellent job. I am giving my all best wishes to this project and your initiative. 100%, this is all a success story. And I am giving my all good wishes to Asian One, the viewers, and the proprietor both.
The main aim of Asia One Greatest Brands and Leaders, Asia, Middle East, and Africa is to highlight the actual drivers of Asia's and Africa's economic engine. Rather, these brands and leaders have been playing a pivotal role in shaping the economy of Asia and the world. Let's begin with the most quoted category, which is Asia One Global Leader of the Year and Asia One Global Youth Icon of the Year. The leaders and the brands that are being awarded in these categories are Mr. Prasad Gundupalli, Co-Founder and Executive Deputy Chairman, ATRA, Global Leader of the Year 2020-21.
Prasad Gundupalli is the co-founder and executive deputy chairman of ATRA, a reputed technology service provider in the payments domain. From working part-time and putting himself through college to becoming a first-generation entrepreneur at the age of 42, Prasad is truly a self-made professional who soared above his humble roots with grit and determination. A leader with a never-say-die attitude, he evolved ATRA from an Australian-based consulting firm into a global company with a presence in 13 countries, close to 2,500 employees, and a revenue of $75 million. Winning the Global of the Year Award for 2020-2021 is one of the many accolades Prasad has received over the years.
It's very pleasing when a large customer set come and talk to you when they have their biggest IT services challenge around payments, be it in the portfolio migration or conversions or building a new fintech switch or launching a new product. So we have become a go-to company for a number of our customers within the payment space, and that's always pleasing.
Mr. Amit Khemani, Group Vice Chairman, Khemani Group, Global Youth Icon of the Year, Asia, Middle East, Africa, 2020-21.
From the time of its inception in 1983, the Khemani Group has grown manifold and established itself as one of the key players in the beverage, alcohol, and lifestyle space. Carving a niche for themselves, Khemanis are recognized as one of the prominent names in the industry. With over three decades of experience in the industry, they are one of the leading companies in Indian manufacturing IMFL, beer, and personal care products. Their state-of-the-art distillery and brewery produce the finest brands in their categories. Under the visionary leadership of its founder, Mr. Ashok Khemani, the group has undertaken challenging projects and has surpassed its contemporaries in a short span of time. Having grown strategically, the group enjoys success that would have been impossible to have achieved without the direction of its founding members. Khemani Group has time and again been recognized and rewarded for its economic and social contributions and achievements.
Recently, the company has introduced many new brands like Tag Premium Beer in lager and strong categories, respectively, bottles and cans, Lottery Whiskey, Hex Whiskey, Royal Mile Whiskey, to name a few. Tag is now available in 9 countries, including US, Australia, Bahrain, Malaysia, Singapore, Norway, UAE, Hong Kong, to name a few. In a short span of time, in just 1.5 years, we have covered these markets. We are in process of launching many more brands in the near future to plug the need and to service the gap and delight our consumers for every day and every time. We are committed towards sustainability while delivering profitability and high growth brands. We therefore work towards recycling of water, recycling of waste by using biofuel, using briquettes, and for generating our own power, zero emissions, building schools infrastructure, and beautifying Daman to make it to go to tourist destination.
Mr. Alfred Bahu, Executive Vice President and Head of Goldfields, West Africa, GFWA, Aishavan Global African of the Year 2020-21.
Goldfields is a globally diversified gold producer with 9 operating mines in Australia, Peru, South Africa, and West Africa, as well as 1 project in Chile. The company is listed on the Johannesburg Stock Exchange and the New York Stock Exchange. Alfred Baku, the Executive Vice President and Head of Goldfields West Africa, was appointed in 2014 to oversee the company's gold mines in the western region of Ghana. A mining engineer with over 2 decades of experience, he is the first Vice President of Ghana Chamber of Mines. Joining the company in 2002, he has mostly held senior management positions, including General Manager of both Tarkwa and Damang Mines. Under his leadership, the GFWA continues to set high standards of operational excellence, safety, environmental stewardship, and local enterprise.
We cannot mine safely. We will not mine. This is a clear expression of our responsibility as a mining company, which simply underpins everything that Goldfields does. It is not only a promise to our stakeholders, but a personal promise for what I stand for and for what our employees have committed to. Safety is our number one value, and I believe in leading the way, using innovation and technology, so our teams, their families, and communities work and live in a safe environment.
And now it's time for a short break, so stay tuned as we will be right back with some more panoramic presentations of the success stories of Aishavan Greatest Brands and Leaders.
शादी के लिए लड़कियां बाद में देखना, पहले मेरा आटा ऑर्डर कर दो।
अरे भाभी, मैंने आटे के साथ साथ सूजी और दलिया भी ऑर्डर कर दिया है और पूरे 100 रुपए भी बचा लिए हैं।
साधारण आटा? देखो, इस साधारण आटे की रोटी खाएंगे तो 2 बातें हो सकती है, या तो टेस्ट अच्छा नहीं होगा या इम्यूनिटी वीक हो जाएगी। टेस्ट अच्छा नहीं हुआ तो ठीक है, लेकिन अगर इम्यूनिटी वीक हो गई तो 2 बातें हो सकती है, या तो आप घर पे दवाई से ठीक हो जाओगे या फिर सारे पैसे हॉस्पिटल के बिल्स पे उठ जाएंगे। तो समझे बच्चों, साधारण छोड़ो, न्यूट्रिशन चुनो।
अपनाइए एक्स्ट्रा चोकर वाला नरिश चक्की फ्रेश आटा। साधारण छोड़ो, न्यूट्रिशन चुनो।
अगर न्यूट्रिशन वाली दाल नहीं खाओगे तो 2 बातें होगी, या तो लो प्रोटीन से आपके बाल कम हो जाएंगे या एनर्जी लेवल्स लो हो जाएंगे।
इसीलिए पापा, साधारण छोड़ो
और न्यूट्रिशन चुनो।
हाई फाइबर और प्रोटीन रिच नरिश अनपॉलिश्ड दाल। साधारण छोड़ो, न्यूट्रिशन चुनो।
व्हेन यू लिव इन अ फास्ट मूविंग एवर चेंजिंग वर्ल्ड, लाइफ ब्रिंग्स फोर्थ unlimited possibilities. Yours to explore, excite, enjoy, educate, evaluate, and elucidate with Elan. Never stop moving forward with Darwin Platform Group. Darwin Platform Group, the visionaries.
Grand series known as Aishavan Greatest Brands and Leaders, Asia, Middle East, Africa 2021-22, brought to you by URS Media Holdings and our preferred partner, Darwin Platform Group of Companies. Continuing with the success stories for the titles Aishavan Global Leader of the Year and Aishavan Global Youth Icon of the Year. The brands and leaders that are being honored and awarded under these categories are Mr. Ashish Chanda, Founder and CEO, Crystal AI, Person of the Year 2020-21.
Ashish Chanda is the founder of Crystal.ai, a private wealth management platform that offers private banking services to private wealth and mass affluent investors. Crystal.ai is reimagining private banking by democratizing access to premium investment. Prior to launching Crystal, Ashish has held leadership positions across leading financial institutions such as BNP Paribas and JP Morgan Chase for over 15 years. Ashish holds an MBA in finance from IIM Bangalore and a degree in computer science engineering from IIT Delhi. A quasi-techie at heart, Ashish is also fluent in Python programming and a course in machine learning. He was recognized as a HKSI Outstanding Achiever by Hong Kong Securities and Investment. Ashish also leads Crystal.ai, an investment committee of financial industry experts with combined experience of over 150 years. Ashish and his team combine extensive expertise in investment markets, economics, and asset management to deliver guidance and insight for benefit of private wealth clients. Crystal.ai, Ashish fully commits to creating a long-term value and cater to a segment of mass affluent and private wealth that has traditionally been overlooked by the bank.
When it comes to international markets, getting the access, getting the insights turns out to be difficult. This is where Crystal comes in, where we can provide all the insights and access to our partners and hence to their clients. At Crystal, you can get access to a lot of hedge funds, mutual funds, ETF baskets, stocks, and very exclusive pre-IP opportunities, and all in bite sizes. Our clients have accessed Grab in Southeast Asia, Baidu's in India, Kraken and Klarna in Europe, and Udemy in US, and many more. And these exclusive investments are now available at a single click with you.
Mr. Ronak Chiripal, CEO, Nanda Terry Private Limited, Global Youth Icon of the Year, Asia, Middle East, Africa, 2020-21.
Ronak Chiripal, CEO of Nandan Terry, coming from the family-owned business conglomerate, the Chiripal Group is one of the youngest achievers in the Indian business fraternity. Inspired by his family experience in textile industry, gaining knowledge and experience from his family of running successful textile units, he decided to chart his own path and risked into new vertical of Terry Towels. Thus began the journey of Nandan Terry Limited in 2016. It was not easy for Ronak to gain confidence in the market as he was entering in a saturated market, but his grit, intuition, firm belief, and family values pushed him forward with his dream. Equipping Nandan Terry with most advanced weaving machines and latest technology, he created strong impression of quality and customer service in the minds of overseas and domestic customers. In a very short span of time, Nandan Terry has become a key player in the terry towel industry, its products having found space on the shelves of reputed retailers across the world. And Ronak has delivered top quality towels to who's who of global towel trade.
Talking about the strength of our company, our strength basically lies in our ideology. Our ideology is very customer centric. We want to be as flexible as possible for our customers. The second strength probably would be our product development team. So we've got two product development teams. One is based out of the corporate office, which basically designs the type of towels, sees and witnesses whatever is going on in the world, tries to adapt to the fashion world and into the home textile world. And based on these different trends, they make different towels. And that has been a core strength.
Mr. Swapnil Agarwal, CEO and Managing Partner, Nitya Capital, as Global Leader of the Year 2020-21.
Houston-based Nitya Capital provides real estate opportunities that aim to generate income streams and preserve wealth. This unique platform links investors directly to opportunities that they acquire and manage without additional fees. Swapnil Agarwal, founder and managing partner of Nitya Capital, is responsible for strategic planning, investment decisions, and overseeing all aspects of company's operations, financing activities, and investor relations. He has over 15 years of financial investment experience with over 12 years of experience in real estate globally. Swapnil began his career in energy investment banking at Simons & Company before joining Forum Partners, an international real estate private equity firm with over $5 billion in assets, where he focused on originating, structuring, and executing real estate investments in Asia-Pacific region. A graduate with honors from the University of Texas at Austin with BBA in finance, Swapnil Agarwal operates more than 20,000 multifamily units, 1.5 million square feet of commercial and 300 square feet of retail and single family portfolio assets for a combined $2.5 billion in value.
Grew up under very unique circumstances. Having grown up in a small city in India and then moving to pretty rough part of town in Houston in America, I realized how much amenities and services were lacking in the real estate industry. So I decided to pursue real estate finance because not only I could make investors good returns, but I could also impact people's lives and improve and build communities for major population of America. You know, top three rules and values that we follow: number one, integrity; number two, transparency; and number three, excellence. These are the three values that we pride ourselves in, and this is the prime reason how we function in our day-to-day lives at work.
Okay, now we will take a short break. Stay tuned, as we will be right back with some inspiring success stories of Asia One greatest brands and leaders.
रोज तो तू पिज्जा मांगता है, आज ड्राई फ्रूट खा रहा है, तबीयत तो ठीक है?
माँ, मेरा मैथ्स का एग्जाम है, तो ड्राई फ्रूट्स नहीं खाऊंगा तो दो बातें होंगी, या तो मेरे मार्क्स कम आएंगे या तो मैं फेल हो जाऊंगा। अगर मार्क्स कम आए तो ठीक, अगर मैं फेल हो गया तो दो बातें होंगी, या तो टीचर से डांट पड़ेगी या फिर टीचर आपको स्कूल में बुलाएगी। डांट पड़े तो ठीक, अगर आपको स्कूल में बुलाया तो कल मिस्टर शर्मा को किटी पार्टी में आप क्या मुँह दिखाएंगे? तो समझे बच्चों, इसीलिए साधारण छोड़ो, न्यूट्रिशन चुनो।
अपना ये 100% ऑयल कंटेंट वाले नरिश ड्राई फ्रूट्स, साधारण छोड़ो, न्यूट्रिशन चुनो।
The grand series, namely Asia One Greatest Brands and Leaders, Asia, Middle East, Africa 2021-22, presented by Asia One Media Holdings and preferred partner Darwin Platform Group of Companies. The upcoming category is Asia One Women Empowerment Principles Award. The awardees under this category are Ms. Mandira Kapoor, Chairman and Managing Partner, Sona Mandira Private Limited, as the winner of Asia One Women Empowerment Principles Leadership Award 2020-21.
Sona Mandira Private Limited, SMPL, formerly known as Mandira Marketing Private Limited, was established in 2012. The company manufactures various aftermarket parts for passenger vehicles in IMT Manesar, Haryana. Formed by Mandira Kapoor, the daughter of the legendary late Dr. Surinder Kapoor, the founder and chairman of Sona Group of Companies, is a passionate businesswoman and a go-getter. She guides all the flagships of companies to the next level of growth, and her vision in administration and leadership has enhanced the company's overall performance. Mandira Kapoor is a second-generation entrepreneur, and under her guidance, the group has successfully achieved new milestones. As a woman leader in the automobile industry, she has already proven the success of new perspectives and a strong value system that she has brought along. An avid traveler and a proud mother of two, she handles her daily work with great passion and relentless hands-on involvement as SMPL charters new territories with ease.
My vision for Sona Mandira Private Limited is to be the number one aftermarket player on a global scale. We are working towards doing this by upping export, by putting India on the map, trying to get everything made from India. Make in India is what we are working towards. And I'll tell you one thing, when I entered this industry, I entered with fear. And I slowly realized and recognized I'm as good as everyone else. And you need to understand, as a woman, as long as you have a drive, as long as you have determination, you can do anything you put your heart to. So please, I want more women to get out there. I want more women to join me and be on top.
Ms. Shagun Malhotra, Chief Executive Officer, SkyStem, as the winner of Asia One Women Empowerment Principles Leadership Award 2020-21.
SkyStem LLC is a leading provider of a month-end close and reconciliation software. and its founder and CEO, Shagun Malhotra, is the visionary behind the product and user experience. A CPA, CIA, an experienced auditor and process consultant, Shagun designed art for accountants. She has successfully established a thriving business and is recognized as a leader in the fintech industry. With determination and focus, she has transformed her ideas into major successes. She was named the World Business Outlook's Fintech CEO of the Year USA 2021, and SkyStem was recognized as the 2021 Impact Company of the Year Award by .com magazine. Shagun started a career in public accounting and has worked in Fortune 100 companies such as Marriott and Freddie Mac. Her work focused primarily on internal controls and risk mitigation in both the international and domestic arenas. She has been an inspirational speaker for Fast Track, a Kauffman Foundation programs, and a judge for NY Business Plan Competition Awards. Shagun is very passionate about entrepreneurship and frequently donates her time to mentor other entrepreneurs and participate in reviving business plans and such. Coming from a family of hard workers and problem solvers, it was always her to face challenge head on. Her pursuit to equalize the gender imbalance in the finance and tech industry has resulted in her advocating for minority women in the workplace and promoting leadership and growth from within.
The idea was inspired from a consulting engagement I had, where it was evident that this month-end close process was filled with manual functions, such as manual signatures, lots of Excel spreadsheets, paper binders, and there just had to be a better way. So I ventured out to create art, and it is definitely a better way. We have achieved a lot of milestones over the course of time, but one of my favorite and special milestones has been to be able to deliver to our customers exactly what they want. We had a goal of achieving 30% of our product bill to be reflective of our customers' needs, and it is today. So we feel really good about that, that we're able to give our customers what they want.
So those were some awe-inspiring success sagas of prominent, greatest brands and leaders of Asia, Middle East and Africa 2021-22. Goodbye and thank you so much for watching.